last session on geometrical constructions, we will learn to draw a circle through any three non-collinear points, then divide a circle into equal parts, and then we will construct an ellipse along with a regular polygon. Let's start by drawing a circle through three non-collinear points A, B, C. Join points AB and BC with faint construction lines. Bisect lines AB and BC. Now extend these bisector lines till they intersect each other at T. Take T as a center point and radius equal to distance AT. Actually, if you see, AT, BT and CT are equal distances. So let's draw a circle. Observe that this circle passes through all the points A, B and C. So let's move on to divide a circle of radius R into 12 equal parts. First, draw two diagonals AB and CD at right angles to each other. With A as center and radius equal to R, draw arcs cutting the circle at two points 2 and 7. Similarly, with B as center, draw arcs cutting the circle at points 3 and 6. Now repeat the above steps for points C and D to get the intersection points 1 and 4 and 5 and 8 respectively. That's it. You see, we have just divided the circle into 12 equal parts. Alright, so let's take up the next challenge of constructing an ellipse having a major axis of 120 mm and minor axis of 60 mm. With point P as center, draw a circle of radius 60 mm that is equal to semi-major axis. Similarly, draw another concentric circle of 30 mm radius that is equal to semi-minor axis. Divide the outer circle into 12 equal parts and mark dividing points as A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K and L. Similarly, divide the inner circle into 12 equal parts and mark those points as A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash, E dash, F dash, G dash, H dash, I dash, J dash, K dash and L dash. Draw a vertical line from point B and a horizontal line from B dash so that they intersect at a point small b. This point small b is on the boundary of the ellipse. Similarly, draw rest of the lines and mark the points small c, d, e, f, g, h, I, j, k and small l. Draw a smooth curve sequentially passing through these intersecting points A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L and back to A. So this is the required ellipse with 120 mm major axis and 60 mm minor axis. So let's take the last challenge of this chapter. Draw a regular polygon. A polygon is a many-sided geometric figure and a regular polygon has all the sides of equal length. We will construct a regular hexagon with its center at point P and side length of 50 mm. First, draw a circle of radius 50 mm from point P. Now draw a horizontal line AD passing through the center of the circle. Then starting with A, we mark points at 50 mm distance on the circle's boundary B, C, E and F. Join points A, B, C, D, E, F and here we go, it's a regular hexagon. So this is how we learned commonly used geometrical constructions in engineering drawing.